In this video, we will be discussing the contextual ribbon tabs that are being brought to us in Mastercam 2020. When selecting geometry, a ribbon will pop up that shows us the most common tools used for this type of geometry that you have selected. And from here, I can easily create a solid from the center point. I can now click on the solid, and solid tools will now show up. When you click on multiple types of geometry, it will pull up just general geometry selection. And for those of you more familiar with customizing your ribbon, simply open up the tool tabs menu, and down at the bottom, you have the selection options for each geometry type. In here, you can disable or enable and add and remove any ones you do and do not want.